It's time for your daily freedom seed. The Second Amendment just might be more important than the First Amendment. Hear me out. Prior to the ratification of the Bill of Rights, our ancestors had some context that most of us Americans don't necessarily have firsthand today. They understood that while documents like the Declaration of Independence and the Constitution are a force for defending the rights of the people, things can get a little complicated. The Second Amendment firmly backs up the rights that the First Amendment protects. Should the government fail to protect its citizens, each person has the right to keep and bear arms in self-defense. Today, the CDC reports that Americans defend themselves and their rights with firearms 500,000 to 3 million times every year. The founders knew the rights of the citizens must come with the ability to adequately defend ourselves, our families, and even our country. I'm Isabel Brown, and there's your ammo to win America's culture war. The right to bear arms is crucial to our constitutional republic and its preservation. Don't forget to hit the heart button, share to educate others, and save this episode to add to your arsenal of knowledge from Turning Point USA.